How money made me unhappy. Hello guys, this is Santosh Nimmani. Today I'm going to talk about how money made me unhappy. Before starting about this, I just want to tell you one incident which happened in my school days. In my school days, once I came from my school, at that moment I saw some relatives sitting in my home and they're talking to my mom. At that moment I went there and I freshened up and I came back. Then they actually left my home. After leaving from my home, my mom came to me and told, "Son, see, this person completed M.Tech, who has a good job in US. He is earning very good amount of money. So you should be also like him." I told, "Okay, maybe this makes people happy, I believe so." At that moment, my mom told me, and I felt okay because I got some inspiration that I have to do what I have to do. Then I decided that I want to be a software engineer. Okay. Then coming to my college days. So in my college days, again, there is an incident where I went for summer vacations after my B.Tech third year. At that moment, my mom and my father are there in home and they asked me, "Son, what do you want to become? Whether you have a plan of getting a job or not?" Because all our relatives are asking about it, because that actually gives you a lot of status. And even you can earn money and you will be so happy. You can sit relaxed. Then I told, "Okay, fine. As you told, I will work for my job and all." So I took almost 3 to 4 months to prepare and I cracked a job. At that moment, when I cracked my job, I am so happy, I am so excited. I cannot even tell. I have told my mom with a lot of excitement. My mom, my father, everyone are happy because I got a job. But right now, I got a job. After that, I joined in my particular company. I have traveled 3 to 4 cities as well, representing my company. After coming over here, again, it is again a cycle. Going to office, come back home. Going to office, come back home. I'm missing something. I'm not fulfilled. At that moment again, one point came into my mind. That is about luxury. So I'm earning money right now. So probably an iPhone, which I love to have, and a bike, which I love to have, are running in my mind now. So probably I thought this can give me more happiness. Even though job is going well, but this can make me more happy. Okay, so first of all, I went and bought an iPhone in EMI. At that time, I am so excited, and even my friends are telling, "Oh, you got an iPhone, awesome," and all these things. I am so excited at that moment. But after a few days, EMI came into picture. That happiness is gone. Again, it is again a normal state. It is again, mobile is always a mobile, so it doesn't make me fulfilled. After that, I thought of buying my bike. I bought my bike now again with EMI. So when I bought my bike, I'm so excited. I went for ride alone multiple times. I love going on bikes alone and also, but still after few days, it is again normal. So then I was searching what makes me fulfilled, what makes me happy. Then I have came across a video of Gaur Gopal Das. He told, money can only buy utility value. It cannot buy happiness value. According to him, what he tells is, you can buy utilities, like for example, car, bike, mobile, all these things can be bought using money, even luxury. But happiness value cannot be bought. I will take an example. So if you talk about Bill Gates, if you talk about Ratan Tata, all these people are so rich. They are happy as well. But what made them happy is giving charities. There are a lot of things which actually they feel happy. So not only them, there are a lot of people in this world who don't have money, but still they are so happy because their happiness value is something different. So after listening to that video, I realized that my happiness value is not about earning lot of money, or money is not only making me happy. There is something else. So right now I am feeling happy after making videos. That is where this YouTube videos are coming into picture. So this is making me so happy. I'm getting a lot of calls from my friends, my relatives and all. They are expressing their particular views. They are actually giving me compliments that how I'm talking, what topics I'm talking, how I'm giving examples and all. I'm so happy for that. They are actually able to relate my story. I'm so happy for that. So I believe for you, you understood what is happiness value. Money can buy happiness, but till some extent only. That is where money made me also unhappy at moments. Thank you guys. I hope you understood the utility value and happiness value and about earning money as well. If you really love this video, please do share this video. Apart from that, like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you and have a nice day.